And we also talked to parents dropping off their kids for school. They say speeding and distracted driving are big problems in school zones.
Just be aware, these are small children. You weren't once were small, so just be aware that there are little kids.
Just to slow down, it could be your kid out there walking, and it's the same with our kids.